Welcome back, B plus E.
Family, yo, fam, fam. Okay, so today our adventures finally take us back to DCA. Woo-hoo! Yes, we were finally able to get tickets to get in. Y'all know all the magic key mess, but either way, once you're here, you're here. And fam, there are finally some treats that I've gone ahead and mobile ordered as I got into the park. So this time, we're gonna go ahead and try those ghost peppers and see how spicy is.
Plus, I'm ready.
Plus, Becky, you know what? Becky's gonna go ahead and try something delicious that she has been holding off to go ahead and taste for y'all.
That and many more things, guys.
Ooh, yeah, park hopping, maybe? Yes, right. Let's go. All right, fam. So we got Becky, the one, the only, worms, dice, and everything nice right here. The gummy drink right there. Ooh, the one with the Midori sour. Oh. Babe, let's go ahead and find out if you like this or not.
Bam, I'm super excited to try the Worms Dice and Everything Nice. This drink has Midori, peach schnapps, creme de menthe, orange juice, pineapple juice, topped with gummy worms, and oogie boogie dice. This looks amazing, guys, and believe it or not, I haven't tried this drink, so I'm excited. That is so tasty.
Is it? Is it too sweet? Is it strong?
It has the perfect amount of sour and peach schnapps. Like, the peach is so good in this drink. Plus, you also taste the pineapple juice and the orange juice. This is giving like tropical vibes almost, but Halloween spin on it because of the worms and the dice. Very good.
All right. Now, for myself, fam, I'm not doing an adult bevy tonight. I'm actually got myself something that we have actually tried on a previous video, which is the Jamaica, the Jamaica that they have, which is really good. But here at the Fanta truck, they actually go ahead and have the one that is a pineapple and Jamaica. Now, I'm a big pineapple person and I love my Jamaica, so I gotta taste this. Is it worth it? Is the other one still better? Okay. That's a fail.
What?
No, that's such a fail. Oh my gosh, okay. So fam, here's the thing. I love my pineapple juice. I do, but I don't like pineapple juice with pulp in it. Like, you know, like when I like it like when it's already been strained out and you get the puro jugo out of it. And I love my Jamaica, but those, they're clashing. It's weird. It's like I bit into like the rind of like of the pineapple.
That was a fail.
So that's a fail, but nonetheless, that's what I'm gonna use to wash down. Now Becky and I, we're gonna go ahead and try the backlot items here. Becky's got the backlot nachos with carnitas in it. Now she's a carnitas queen, the girl, it's kind of her staple thing to have on the weekends. So even though today's not a weekend, she's gonna go ahead and have them.
It's the weekend for me.
Sometimes you gotta bring the weekend shoot with you during the weekday. So you know, she's gonna go ahead and enjoy it. We're gonna go ahead and find out if it's spicy. And here are the ghost pepper tots that I wanna know whether or not is it really hot. Back in the day, we used to do the heat challenges. We love our spiciness, our like chiles, our salsas, they need to be in our food. Everyone says it's so crazy hot. So we're gonna find out if it's the real deal. So, without further ado, we're gonna do a top by itself. No jalapeno, because the jalapeno is just gonna add a little bit of sweetness, in my opinion. But here we go. It's a tot. I get the ghost pepper flavor. It's not too strong for a ghost pepper. Usually ghost pepper, when you like have it, it goes ahead and like really works on the outside of the tongue. You know, and that's where the heat intensity comes in. It's there, but it's very light. It comes in on the back part.
Take another bite right there.
It takes
there.
On the back part of your like of your throat.
Yeah.
It's spicy.
Let's see it right here, cause like
this is with jalapeno now. Now it's spicy if you're not like used to spice. If you're not an individual who like loves the jalapeno, like chomps into it, then this is gonna be hot. This is gonna be hot. If you don't do serranos and your pico, this is gonna be hot. So here we go. I'm not gonna lie, it is good. It is good. Now it does need that jalapeno with the bite of the ghost pepper.
For like that vinegar taste,
the vinegar taste and the jalapeno works the tip of your tongue. So that way it engulfs it for the heat. It's one of those heats that you wanna keep eating more and more. Now, if you have stomach reflux or anything like that, you definitely need to take a thumbs on this because it is gonna crank up. And I feel it already, but it's not crazy hot.
Anything named ghost pepper, for sure, acid's gonna be pumped up all the way.
But for heat lords, this is not hot. This is nice.
Yeah, but that's a good, I think it might be a good heat for a theme park, you know what I mean? I do hope that they do crank up the levels, though.
It would be nice. But all right, let's find out. Those nachos.
I love nachos too, so like the perfect combination for me, I guess. So I'm excited to try these. We haven't had a chance to try these yet, and the Halloween food is almost like gone, fam. So we do need to try these before it's too late. So that's a big bite. I am gonna do like a big bite.
That looks so good. She's a happy girl. Does it taste like the weekend? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Is the carnitas good?
Yeah.
Really? For theme park food? Okay. For theme park food or for carnitas?
No, for carnitas, because I've had carnitas way worse than this and probably more expensive than this. It's not dry, it's juicy. It works well with the nacho cheese, the sour cream. It's so delicious, you guys. Ooh. It is so good. I'm sad that it's leaving now, so like I want more of these.
It too late.
I want more of these carnita nachos. So good.
All right, bad boy. In that case, we're gonna enjoy the grub. We're gonna enjoy the beets, and then of course, there's more treats to eat. All right, bam. So we're like halfway through the meal in itself, but y'all know that we deliver the beets, but at first bite and then halfway through, is it still worth it? The heat level's kicking up, but of course, it's the mixture of the jalapeno and all that. A good heat, not crazy hot. Right. I love it. It's got a good bite to it.
No, it is very delicious. I do like, we're actually sharing both of these and they are so good, you guys. I actually took one of the jalapenos and I put it in here and now this is freaking good. So
I'm
happy with
that. Is that vinegar taste, that jalapeno kick?
There's some sort of heat to it, right? Yeah. But it's good overall, like I'm happy with it.
Disney, I know you watch the videos. I know you're listening in. Can we get pickled carrots in here, please? Con las cebollitas, just
that'd
please.
That'd be so good.
Right?
Just asking.
They do serve a lot of tacos, yeah. So that'd be delicious.
All right, fam, just a quick merch search update.
Yeah.
We found it.
We're actually at Elias and Company here in DCA, and they have the cream crew neck sweater. That's so cute,
guys.
And it has the quilted sides as well. That's adorable for $49.99.
All right, fam. Normally, for this part of the time, like of day, you'd be sad because you're leaving the park. But we're gonna park off because there's some delicious treats over at Disneyland that we gotta try.
Yay!
Ooh, yes.
So,
yes.
So pretty. They're gonna be gone soon. The pumpkins by the entrance.
Wait. As soon as she said that, like I went into focus. Like, wait a minute, what? What do you mean they're gonna be gone?
It's gonna be Christmas.
Uh oh.
Enjoy it while it lasts. the railroad.
The trail train.
So beautiful. So majestic. Let's take it all in for a moment. There it goes. Maybe we should go on that one. We haven't been on that one in forever. All right, let's take a moment to appreciate La Ofrenda, guys. Like, it is so beautiful. I am also gonna miss it. I'm slowly saying goodbye to all, like, this season's decorations because it's all gonna be Christmas in a couple more weeks.
Okay, I'm blaming Lowe's and like Home Depot for this and Target because they already have the Christmas stuff out. We still have like 2 weeks before like Halloween's gone. What the heck? Let me enjoy my Halloween.
For real.
And then even then, Dia de los Muertos is after Halloween. So let me enjoy that too.
One day though.
Ah. Not if you watch Coco like on repeat. All right. So there is one thing we haven't tried that is on this list.
What is it?
Son dos bebidas over in Rancho Socal. I want to try Becky is dying to have again now that it's chilly weather. But we gotta get the bevies somewhere else. Let's do that.
Okay. Wouldn't it be great if they sold some sort of margarita here? I feel like it's missing. It is missing.
Yeah, I was like, no, no, no.
No? Why?
Actually, yeah.
Puro tequila.
Even the frozen kind, who cares? Just anything.
Oh my gosh. This girl just wants drinky drinks anywhere in the park.
Margaritas with Mexican food? Come on. That's like perfect combo.
She is right.
Ooh, that looks so good.
Both of them look really delicious.
Right?
I'm pleasantly surprised. Like presentation wise, amazing. But let's see, fam, will it taste amazing as well?
See. One of the things to remember right now in Rancho de Socal or Socola is that there's no desserts. So this is the closest thing you can get to a dessert treat. Now, a horchata is thicker than a typical horchata, you know, because usually it's a watery consistent. It's still tasty. So I'm curious to know what it is. And the mame. Are you a fan of mame, Becky?
I like it.
You like it?
I don't love it, but I like it.
Okay, so I love horchata, but I do love mame too. But horchata usually wins. But I think I'm going to have the mame first.
Okay.
So in that case, I'll let you have the horchata because I know you'll enjoy it more.
Yeah,
well, yeah, well, you know, married life, right?
I always order horchata though.
That is true. All right, fam. So feast your eyes on the milk mame, a vibrant tropical mame fruit with flavors of persimmon, sweet potato. I love sweet potato and fruit with vanilla served over ice and of course with the whipped cream. Now this looks tasty, fam. Now I was saying before, like, I love horchata, but mame is good. My dad was a big fan of mame. My mom is too. So like, it's one of the reasons why I grew up having it. Otherwise, it's not an everyday fruit. That's tasty. So the mame hits you right on the first like sip, tipping the tongue, fantastic. I get the notes of the sweet potato at the very end. I already love sweet potatoes. And for me, usually Halloween, like, you know, and going to Thanksgiving and Christmas, like it's all about that sweet potato, you know, camote enlutado. Oh my gosh, so good. I can't wait. I probably should go home and make some, but like,
You order this again?
I would order this again. But at this point, I haven't tasted the horchata one, which I'm afraid, because like, so I'm really, really picky when it comes to horchata. So if this tastes like this every single time, that's a solid, like, yes, like, I'm gonna get this every single time.
Okay, fam, I'm so excited to try the creamy horchata, because honestly, it looks so good. And y'all know, we eat with our eyes, fam, so. This one has sweet cream cinnamon rice milk beverage served over ice. Okay, that sounds like an horchata to me.
Right?
Yeah.
I don't know, but what makes you think? Like la crema? I don't know. It looks like a milkshake. From afar, that looks like a milkshake.
That is so good.
No.
I mean, what makes it creamy, I feel like an horchata is creamy, but it's not like creamier than a regular horchata.
No.
What's nice is that it comes with whipped cream and then they put extra cinnamon, as you can tell, so it makes it so delicious. It is really good, you guys. I love this horchata. I think you're gonna like it too, Eli. This one, that gets 5 out of 5. That passes for me. I always order horchata. Like everywhere I go for tacos, that's my drink right there. That's hella good.
Well, she's not lying, because I can't order an horchata anymore for myself, because then she'll take it. Even if I order two, she'll take it. But, you know, married life. But, okay, so here's my issue with it. Like, you say that it's good. The one at DCA, I don't like. I don't like the horchata over there. It tastes too much like granulated rice.
It is a rice drink, though.
Okay, it's good. It's good to get the taste of the cinnamon.
But it doesn't seem like it's good. You did not want to like it.
I didn't want to like it.
Why, though?
Because to me, an horchata, like, you know, I want it to be a little bit watery. I wanted to go ahead and get the giant vaso, the giant cup, you know, that you pay like $2
in
the styrofoam cup.
I would gladly order that again.
Yes, 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 I would. I would too. You know, put a little bit of like rum in here and I'll be okay with it, I guess. But
as you're sipping more, you're going back for more.
No, it's good. It's good. So because it's a thicker, like, that cream taste to it, you really feel it. The flavors of the horchata and the cinnamon, like, come over. And unlike a regular horchata where, like, you down it and then you just, like, go in for another sip and you just, before you know it's gone, you can slowly enjoy this.
Yeah,
it's actually
like
meant to enjoy
more
it.
More like
way.
A dessert. It definitely
feels
like
dessert-ish.
More a dessert. Yeah.
Yes, yes. So, okay. All right. You win. You win,
both
Becky.
Both of those were a big win, you guys.
A
those
big
are so
win.
Good.
A bigger
so
win than I expected.
Check it out. Toasted salsa roja chicken sandwich combo. The salsa roja chicken, the shredded chicken sandwich on rustic bread.
The only thing that would make this better is if they put it on bolillo, honestly, because they need to have like a little thing of bolillo, but that looks amazing already. Oh my gosh. Y luego, la sopa, el caldito, if you will, right here, with cojita cheese in it, tortilla soup. Okay, let's try this. Esta salsa, este caldito. Wow, that's really good. That is so good. It's flavorful, it's spicy. It definitely feels like a spicier tomato soup. It tastes like it. I'm sorry, it doesn't feel like it. It tastes like it. It's really, really good. Honestly, I cannot wait to taste this sandwich too. But I really wish it was like on bolillo, because then you'd have like a fluffier bread, something that you could like sop the soup with. It'd be so good.
Wow, that crunch sounds really good.
Wow, that crunch was amazing. Oh, Sometimes you just eat with your ears too, and that was so good, but it tasted even better. Now the chicken, it's got a light spice to it. It's really good. It's gonna pair, it pairs great with the soup. But again, it still makes me feel like it's like tinga, but again, my tinga has like more spice to it, but it is really good, really flavorful. Now this is only a seasonal item, so it's one of the things you gotta get before it's gone, fam. Because you know what? We can't even guarantee it's gonna be here once Christmas rolls around. And the way things are going around in the merch stuff, it's coming faster than you realize, so you gotta enjoy. Definitely a must here at the Jolly Cafe. All right, fam, y'all know how much I love pumpkin stuff. It's time. The pumpkin muffin here at Jolly Holiday, right across. There's a little place called Starbucks that actually happens to have one of these that's so delicious that it's practically sold out anytime, anywhere outside of the park.
That should taste different. That looks completely different. Do not be comparing that to Starbucks, dude. That looks better.
There's a lot of spice on it.
All right, let's see.
Okay.
I'm curious.
All right, fam. So the other one has the cream cheese in the center, in deep down, and this one has it on top. Nice little pretty thing. Hold on.
It looks beautiful.
It does. Okay.
Oh, my God. That looks amazing.
Why does it feel like I'm going to have, like, coffee cake? That's what the texture, the smell. You get the allspice through it. So good. Okay, so here, opening it up, it doesn't go all the way through. So I'm already not convinced that it's going to be as tasty as the other one.
What? Wow. You're judging before even tasting. Wow. I know it's good. Based on your face.
Oh, the wifey knows me, fam. The wifey knows me. It's all about that dynamic, like, bite, that texture. The fact that you got that crumble, that cinnamon, like, crystallized sugar all over, it's so good. Oh my gosh, the allspice in it, the pumpkin, oh. I haven't even tasted the cream cheese frosting yet. I'm so sad.
Why?
Because now there's another thing I have to eat every time I come to the park. Oh.
Is it better than Starbucks?
Yeah.
I told you, how are you comparing something from the Jolly Holiday to Starbucks, dude? Like, Starbucks is like more like a fast food thing. This is like, come on, dude. You're at Disneyland.
Oh.
They know how to bake really good.
They know how to get me.
So freaking good. I can just tell.
Soft, moist. I don't even know if they use the mayo trick to go ahead and make it like.
Who cares?
So moist.
Like, this is so good. Like, wow. Try the icing, dude.
Oh my gosh. Okay. I want to tell you the one at Starbucks is so much better. I want to tell you that it's good. That this is like, take it or leave it. I can't. And I know that I will go ahead and order that pumpkin muffin tomorrow at Starbucks if they have it. But oh my gosh,
that
fam.
That one's good.
This is so moist.
Delicious.
It's so good. Even though, like, you don't have to eat the whole entire cream cheese, like, frosting in a single bite, it's very sweet. It's very good. When you have a little bit with it, oh my God, tasty. Yeah, this is a must. This is a must to go ahead and get.
I can still smell it from all the way over here.
It's so strong,
the spice,
but it's like,
the pumpkin.
This is fall. Literally, when I went in and popped it off, all the smells, just you're engulfed in it. Delicious.
He's almost done with it.
Oh my gosh. I need to order another one just to go.
That's the taste test right there.
How do I order like a baker's dozen and like just take it home?
You order 12 separate ones.
Oh. Well, fam, I'm going to go ahead and finish enjoying this. I'm glad that you guys got to hang out with us on this beautiful evening to go ahead and try some of the treats. Fam, if there's something that we missed, something you guys want us to go ahead and check out, let us know down in the comments down below.
Follow us on Instagram, fam. DM us. We're open.
All day, every day. But with that said, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't, smash the notification bell, and I'm going to go ahead and eat some more treats. See you in this video right here.